Hello guys, my name is Maase and welcome to Maase's News Channel. EFF leader Julius Malema threatens his former deputy Floyd Shivambu that he will spill the beans should he be pushed. I never initiated a fight with anyone. They went to sit and said, we have to drop him. We have to finish him off. Malema said on Monday about those who knew about Shivambu's imminent departure. I regarded him as my brother. If he doesn't feel the same about me, it's his problem. I did everything for him as a brother. If I must be challenged one day and be pushed, I will talk. Don't push me. The two had a close relationship for years. From the ANC Youth League until it became clear when Shivambu allegedly sidelined the party leader about his resignation. Recently, Shivambu characterized their ties as a political relationship on a podcast. Sometimes this so-called brotherhood thing is not brotherhood. It borders on gangster relationship that we are together and we can't call each other to order even if the person is wrong. Malema told the media he had informed his children to contact Uncle Floyd to oversee aspect of his funeral. Asked about alleged fight between them, Malema said, you'll have to slaughter cows for that fight to happen. It will never happen. That's what the enemy is wishing for. I told my son, if I die, you must contact Uncle Floyd so you guys work together with your mother on the program of the funeral. When the party announced Shivambu's exit in August, Malema said he felt the same pain he felt when his mother passed away. On an EFF podcast ahead of the party's elective conference next month, Malema alleged Shivambu had chased his school principal with a knife while he was still attending school. The EFF will fill Shivambu's vacancy next month when leaders of the party will be elected. So yeah, guys, please comment, please share, and please, guys, subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.